are shifting our focus now to get you more breaking developments on a case that Republic is tracking very closely. This is what's been happening in Uttar Pradesh and the fallout. That is the politics. Now, on your screens, you're looking at that still image, and the lady that you see there to the extreme left is Kalpana. She is the wife of late Vivek Tiwari, and she is in conversation with Sonia Gandhi. And the gentlemen that you see there on the right of your screens are all a part of the Congress camp, and they ensured that Sonia Gandhi there is able to have this conversation with Kalpana. We do know that a lot of politics, remember, has played out on that story, and this is Sonia Gandhi, who was speaking on the phone to the wife of late Vivek Tiwari over the entire incident. And that is that still image on your screens now that Republic has been able to access. But I'm sure this is not the end of the kind of politics. Now, Sonia Gandhi has assured all possible help to her. Do remember that she's an MP from Uttar Pradesh. And there is a lot that leaves to be desired when it comes to how our netas really behave in times of crisis. Our colleague Piyush is reporting more on that story for us. Piyush, is there any formal statement that has been released by the Congress party post that conversation?
You rightly mentioned that, yes, there are many political parties who are trying their best to garner their support out of this and to politicize the whole issue. The latest is now Sonia Gandhi, and we are learning that Kishori Lal Sharma, who is also representative of Sonia Gandhi in her constituency of Rae Bareli, he went to the residence of the wife of Vivek Tiwari, where there was a conversation which took place between Sonia Gandhi and wife of Vivek Tiwari. And as of now, there is no formal statement has been released. But yes, Kishori Lal has confirmed that Sonia Gandhi spoke to victim's wife, and we are going to have a formal statement soon. But yes, the latest development is that now after Akhilesh Yadav, Mayawati, Sonia Gandhi has also jumped in this, where she also spoke to victim's wife, and the confirmation was given by Kishori Lal, who is also representative of Sonia Gandhi in Rae Bareli. Now we'll have to wait and watch what happens in this investigation.
Okay.
But yes, this incident also, Deepthi, we are talking about, exposes the double standard of the UP government, where we have been showing that, yes, now the UP cops have also come out in support of accused. But yes, we'll have to wait and watch how the investigation turns out in this.
Okay. All right, Piyush, for the moment, thank you for summing up everything on that still image that we see on our screens. And I'm telling our viewers again that the lady there on the extreme left is the wife of late Vivek Tiwari. And she had a conversation earlier with Sonia Gandhi following the unfortunate demise of her husband.